Hi, I'm Mariana from Mailchimp. In this video, I'll show you how to coordinate SMS and email to help improve personalization and boost engagement. When you bring together your marketing tools in Mailchimp, you can leverage cross-channel insights that could help you increase ROI. Before we get started, here are some important things to note. SMS marketing is a paid add-on on an essentials plan or higher. That means if you have a US-based number, you can send to other numbers based in the US. We're working hard on international expansion, so keep an eye out for updates on when it's available. Before you can send an SMS, you need to submit an application and have it approved. Your application includes details like your contact information and terms and conditions. On average, carriers take about 2 to 5 business days to process an application. To learn more about this process, check out our article, Set Up Your SMS Marketing Program. Now that we've covered those points, let's dive into Mailchimp. I want to start off by talking about the benefits of integrating your marketing tools. When these are connected to Mailchimp, you can consolidate your data sources. This can help you form complete contact profiles. After all, the more unified data you have, the better you can personalize your marketing. For instance, you can determine which lifestyle stage your customer's in and guide them to relevant pathways that nurture their loyalty. You'll also get a clearer picture on revenue attribution across email and SMS. I'm sure you're data-driven like we are, so this could help you showcase the impact of your KPIs. Of course, you need people to market to, so the first step is to import your contacts. For email, you can upload a CSV or text file, copy and paste contact info, or add contacts automatically from tools you already use. For SMS, you can use a CSV or text file like you would for email. And depending on your platform, you might be able to sync your SMS contacts. This currently works with Shopify only, but we're always working on improving our other integrations. When your sync is finished, you might see options to update your checkout settings and store privacy policies. We recommend you make these updates so your customers can subscribe to SMS marketing during checkout. There are plenty of ways for you to grow your contacts with Mailchimp. You can use text to join and tap to join features. If you're not familiar, text to join gives customers the chance to sign up by sending a text. Tap to join works in a similar way. A customer on a mobile device taps the CTA button in a pop-up, then a pre-populated text message appears, and all they have to do is tap send to opt in. There's also nothing wrong with sending out an email to capture new SMS contacts. That's all I'll cover here for syncing and adding contacts. If you want more on how to connect Shopify or another integration to Mailchimp, visit our integrations page. After you've connected your tools to Mailchimp, one of the best ways to coordinate SMS and email is through automation. We call our marketing automation tool Customer Journey Builder. Its features and functions vary by plan, so check out our pricing page for details. As you know, recovering abandoned carts is a popular use case for automations. We're excited to tell you that Mailchimp enables abandoned cart automations for SMS, and this can help you recover lost sales through automated cart reminders. I'm sure you're eager to create one of these, but there are some steps you'll need to take before you can turn on this type of automation. When you fill out your application for SMS, you'll be asked if you're interested in sending abandoned cart text messages. Click yes. If you choose no, no worries. Just reach out to our support team when you're ready to set this up. Once you've got this sorted, head to Campaigns and click SMS. Next, click the tile for Enable Abandoned Cart SMS. You'll see steps to update your contact forms to include abandoned cart messages info so you're compliant. Turn on double opt-in or connect your store. You can give your customers the option to opt in to SMS at checkout, but you'll also need to enable abandoned cart SMS in your e-commerce platform. For the last step, you can set up an abandoned cart automation. There are links for pre-built automations directly in the checklist. Or you can head to Automations in the sidebar to build your journey map, which is a visual representation of all possible paths a contact can take. You can create a map from scratch, but to get started quickly, let's go with pre-built journeys. To find the map you want, you can use the filters or scroll through the categories on the page. I'll use the filter for channels and choose SMS. Then I'll scroll until I find Recover Abandoned Cart for SMS. After you click on a map, you'll get a preview. If you want to start editing, click Use This Journey. Now you can add, remove, and edit journey points, including email. Keep in mind that pre-built journeys are fully customizable. As an example, let's take a look at the Send SMS action. It's already set up, so click Send SMS. Then use our intuitive builder to construct your message. We've got a great video on how to do this. We're almost done, but there's something important I'd like you to know. While you can draft an SMS, you can't turn on your journey map until you enable cart reminders. If you haven't done that yet, click Enable Cart Reminders and we'll guide you through the process. It's like what you saw for the abandoned cart checklist. Before we leave Customer Journey Builder, there's one more thing to touch on. There are a number of starting points or triggers you could use to integrate SMS with email. But one of the most powerful in Mailchimp is called Text a Keyword. Keywords are great for personalization and driving engagement. For instance, you could ask your customers to text tulips if they're interested in receiving content related to that flower type. Then you could email them a newsletter or a sale about tulips. One of the big advantages of combining SMS and email is cross-channel reporting. So let's jump into some analytics, starting with the marketing dashboard. To get here, head to Analytics and then click Marketing. This dashboard helps you attribute revenue across SMS and email so you can highlight your KPIs, judge the effectiveness of your campaigns, and get ideas for how you can maximize ROI. The stats you can track include your open and click rates and your SMS credit usage. You can also see metrics like average order revenue, conversions, and revenue. There's one more dashboard I want to show you. We'll head to Analytics again, and this time we'll click Audience. Here you can track contact behavior across channels, and you can use the insights to help improve your interactions with customers. You'll be able to see the stats for total net subscriber growth, as well as a breakdown of your contacts and their behavior over time. This is organized based on their subscriber status, so SMS, email, or both. With that, I've shown you how to integrate SMS with email in Mailchimp. Thanks for following along. If you want more info on SMS marketing, check out the articles and videos in our Help Center.